So Talana and I can deal with the dragon. My spirit companion believes we can seal the dragon away, even if we cannot kill it. It is less clear whether I can do so without sealing myself in as well. But I have little choice. This beast will wreak devastation across Olay unless we stop it now. Gil'anan, Halamother, and to Andraste, make a bride. As you were raised up from mortal men to stand with our creators, our makers, so raise me up now to defend this world.
Inquisitor Ameridan, who helped bring the Inquisition into the Chantry, built the shrine for the Maker and the Elven Gods.
Against the Darkspawn, we might lose everything we have gained. I will fight this Avar dragon for you, Draken. And then we shall drive back the Darkspawn together.
But he died here. And the elves ignored the second blight as it spread across Olay. So began the animosity that led to the destruction of the Dales.
So, the ancient Hakonite assholes didn't destroy the lowlands like they wanted, but they did get the elves.
least glad to have friends on my side. Kalana and Harry have been arguing about Harry using delirium to fight demons. Some things never change. Irina has a new alchemical trick she wants to try, like pitch or tar, but stronger. The recipe straight from Orzammar. They argue, fuss, mock each other mercilessly. And I would be lost without them.
A dwarf getting on someone's nerves. I can't imagine. Every age has those destined for greatness, it seems.
Sounds like the old Inquisitor could have used someone bigger. Oh.